This is now at Hougang Avenue 8, Block 684. It's a very unique situation where there are many shops around, and there are many what we call that kind of a tunnel to pass through where it's road on the street level, and there are two level of houses at level 3 and level 4. So we are going underpass, I would say. This is the one I'm talking about there. See that kind of underpass? And the two level of house on top. This is a bit unique situation. Okay, kemana ay kita lo? This Pasir is. Take it easy, guys. Bismillah, Majreha, Amursaha.
Head southwest, then turn left.
It's an exceptional situation or design
left,
where you need
then
extra zebra crossing and humps, because so many people walk through the road here to go from one shop to another. There are many of these underpass straight ahead, left, right. It's underpass all over the way.
Yeah.
So this is the layout design in Hougang. I mean road layout and housing design.
Hougang, in 800 meters, turn left.
Bukan sini, lepas lagi. Kejap bas. Kejap bas. Belakang ada bas.
In 300 meters, turn right.
This is somewhere I'm not familiar with. So, okay, we are going to Sengkang Central. Possibly we're going to take Punggol Road. So I'll keep right.
Turn right.
Oh, turn right. What is this road here? Road.
handphone.
Ya.
Nak angkat ke tidak? Nak angkat ke tidak?
Entahlah. Okey, angkat.
Hello.
Hello.
Anybody call me?
No.
Yeah?
No.
Hello?
Hello? Every time like that, huh?
Huh?
I don't know what happened, huh?
Sorry.
I'm not holding the phone at all.
Sorry, okay.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, checking the phone, okay. Sorry.
Ini,
huh?
Ada nombor dia, tadi.
Eh.
Padahal ada close itu.
Dah
hack tak? The same person, eh?
No.
Yang hari tu, eh?
No. Dari tu perempuan.
Tak lah. Betul?
Perempuan.
Dia kata apa? Returning call, eh? Miss call, eh? Dia call back home number katanya, eh? Check dekat recent tu ada tak air call dia. Contoh kan.
Come, let me see.
Yang hari tu ada tak air call dia? Yang dia kata hari tu miss call kan.
Dia masuk ada.
Tak ada.
Keluar
tak
ada.
Memang dia return call, tapi dia return call tu dia wrong number yang dia dial. Dia tak cakap apa ada your number, eh. Yang hari tu ada cakap your number is here.
Turn right onto the slip road. Lepas tu rumah Ziza blok 142. Ah, betul, 142. Oh,
142 dekat rumah
Pasir. Rumah kat ini lah, dekat Kak Anissa. Anissa kan 146. Dia 142.
Housing estate were built. As usual in the 70s, they are all here.
What,
forest area?
Kampung house.
Kampung house, villages, what you call that? Wooden houses, atap houses. More like slums. And then there are a lot of fishing pond here. A lot of prawn rearing, prawn farming. Also some what you call a lot of vegetable farm as well. I'm not sure if there's any animal farm. Not sure. But now all has changed to become public housing estate. 10 story, 20 story high. You can see the MRT is going to the Pasir MRT station, the end station. There's no more station after this, but who knows what's going to come out in the future. Perhaps a link to Pulau Ubin. Let's wait and see. Meantime, bye bye.